Buster! Buster!
While Marta, who'd been told the hearing would last 10 minutes, got tired of waiting.
Hey! Hey!
Marta!
Marta!
What is wrong with you? I thought you were good people. I thought you were noble. I thought you care about family, but you clearly don't. It's over. Both of you. It's over.
Wait, what about me?
I'm sorry, I'm not totally sure who you are.
Wow. That's what it feels like to get punched in the face.
Can you believe that?
Yeah. Lecturing us about family.
I mean, who needs that?
And what are we doing? Hey, we're brothers. That's gotta count for something.
That counts for everything.
I'm not gonna throw it away over some woman.
Especially not my woman. Hmm? But you're right. I mean, this is what's real. This is what lasts. Everything else is just petty.
Yeah, totally beneath us.
Yeah.
By the way, I don't know how you call her your woman. She clearly prefers me. And she was all prepared to be my girlfriend, called me her boyfriend.
Wait, hang on one second.
Hey, but no, first of all, this is all moot because she never even got a chance to know me. Now, will someone please have the decency to punch me in the face?
That's effective.
On the next Arrested Development, Tobias quietly overcompensates.
Please tell me there's some coffee left. Oh, I slept very well last night.